Thank you, Chairman, sir.
And when Srimati Poddar is going to speak, as Adhiranjan ji is not here, I would like to mention here that in 2011, when this bill amendment was being discussed, Mr. Ahluwalia was of the opinion that, especially in eastern India, we extract posto, machli posto.
Posto.
She's aware. That's a very good delicacy that is actually extracted. But after this bill has come into operation, that delicacy is totally not available anywhere. And eastern India, in Bihar, especially Bengal, Bihar, and Odisha, we used to use that. And yes, Ms. Srimati Poddar.
Thank you, Chairman, sir, for giving me a chance to speak on narcotic drugs and psychotropic substance amendment bill. Though it is very small bill and very small amendment is there, but it's a crucial amendment brought by the government for correcting the drafting error. The act regulates certain operations such as manufacture, transport, and consumption related to narcotic drugs and psychotropic substance. The bill aims to amend only a small change, but the problem that our country is facing on account of increase of consumption of drugs and how the youth are destroying their future by consuming dangerous drugs. The total number of suicides due to drug alcoholic addiction, if we see from 2018-19-20, it has been increased. And the number of cases registered under NDPS Act is also increased in recent 2016-17-19-20. The currently jailed under in trial are 2,58,883. Out of which NDPS Act alone accounts 27,072 prisoners. It is high, it's a huge number. The figure points out towards the dangerous pictures how our drug abuse and users among the young generation are destroying their future. We have to take steps regarding it, and I have a few suggestions that regarding this. The National Mental Health Survey 2015-16 shows a treatment gap of more than 70% of the drug for the drug use disorder. The recent nationwide survey on substance use disorder has replicated the result with nearly 75% treatment gap of the drug use disorder. Added to the misery, merely 5% of the people with drug use disorder received an inpatient care. This large treatment gap indicate the poor accessibility, utilization, and quality of healthcare. To meet this need, one should expand the treatment, rehabilitation facilities, substance use disorder. I would request the government to sanction more de-addiction centers, rehabilitation centers. The Union Social Justice Ministry has recently proposed an important amendment to the Narcotic Drug and psychotropic substance to treat those apprehended with small quantities of drug as victim rather than culprits. Now, government should take a note of it and stringent bail provision of section 37 of this act, which the court have that the reasonable ground to believe that the accused is not guilty, that he is unlikely to commit another offence while on a bail. The prisoner, if we see the prisoner statistics, we see the number of increase in these prisoners from this NDPS Act. I request that there should be a reform in Section 37 because number of cases, why it has been increasing, and it is very important tool to if we are not liking anyone or politically, we can easily use it as to victimize this person, because we have to think about the families also, the prisoners who are in the jail, their families, even many people who are in jail, they belong to very poor family also, who okay. cannot even afford the judicial okay. thing also.
For you have this, put across the point very
With simple. This, I conclude. Thank you, sir.
Thank you.